From school announcements to national news, we have all the information you need here. I'm Christina Silva.
I'm Sophia Lopez.
And RAM TV starts now. On December 9th, Saturday, there is a freshman boys basketball tournament. Make sure to support your boys basketball team and girls every Tuesday and Thursday. On December 12th, there will be a movie in the Commons at 6:30. Band and orchestra will be having a concert at 7 p.m. in the Harper Gym the following day on December 13th. December 14th, swim will be having a meet at the SAC, so make sure to check it out.
Wynwood wildfires raged for the third day on Wednesday in Southern California, including a fresh blaze near the Poche Bell area and Interstate 405, threatening further damage after burning more than 65,000 acres, torching scores of buildings, and forcing tens of thousands of people to flee their homes. The fires are burning extremely dry terrain along the northern and western edges of Los Angeles and most extensively the Ventura County.
Rams, make sure you're full with Christmas spirit the following week as we have certain dress-up days. Keep in mind that on Monday it's dress as an elf and donate a new toy. Tuesday is dress as your favorite Christmas character. Wednesday will be dress, wear your favorite hat and socks related to Christmas and donate new socks. Thursday, dress-up day is wear your PJs and donate a new blanket. And the last day was wear your ugly Christmas sweater.
More than a billion people, mostly adults, use Facebook's Messenger app to communicate with each other every month. Now, the future of Messenger is set to become much younger. On Monday, Facebook announced Messenger Kids, a standalone mobile app that allows children aged 13 and under to use the service. The point of the new app was to provide a more controlled environment for the types of activities that are occurring across smartphones and tablets among families.
That's all we have for you today. I'm Christina Silva.
I'm Sophia Lopez.
And this has been RAM TV.
Hello, Rams. On behalf of the Mongwood administration, we want to wish you safe holidays and enjoy the time with your family.
Happy holidays.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. On behalf of the counseling team, we wish you happy holidays.
I want to wish you a merry